Hello guys, welcome to the another video when we defeat the boss at the lowest level. Okay, for this boss I use lots of strategies, but I can finally beat him with this weapon I'll show you at the end of this video. And you need to summon these two good fellows for this boss so they can help you. Okay. lost two phantoms, but don't worry, it doesn't make any error in their questlines. Okay, you lose bandit knife after Dragon Curse shield, because this shield totally blocks fire damage. And this is my rings. Hunter rings, Knight rings, Color entry rings, and that rings for expanding my buff time. Okay guys, I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys in the next video. Good day, everybody.